Yo, what up YouTube, what's happening? Just giving y'all a quick update. It's been a little minute since I actually posted a video or anything, but I've been battling with COVID. I was diagnosed with it Thursday of last week. 2 days after Christmas, I woke up feeling very bad. I'm talking about, I had a headache for like a week straight. My body was aching, really bad, still aching in certain spots. So they took me out of work all last week, and I haven't been to work yet this week either. I went to the Human Resources building earlier today to get tested, and unfortunately, after almost a little over a week, I still tested positive for being today for COVID. So I go back on Thursday. I'm supposed to be going back to work on Friday this week, so we're going to see how that works out or whatever. The holidays was okay. You know, like I said, I started feeling bad right after Christmas Day. You know what I'm saying? And came into the New Year's sick as a dog. So, other than that, you know, everything is, it's okay. And then my wife been babying me up and taking good care of me, making sure I'm okay. She's over here beside me sleep now. She had a little rough state too. She ate for about 1 or 2 days. She still got a little cough now, so I think what helped her out so much is that she take a lot of vitamins and things of that nature. So, but other than that, I'm alright. Just really tired. My eyes, my eyeballs still sore from having a headache for so long. So it's like if I look from side to side or look down, I can feel the pain, you know, around my eyeballs. I ain't having too much trouble breathing. I do have a little cough. It's not a rapid cough, but every once in a while I have to cough over the cold. But mainly what I dealt with is the pain. I don't wish that on nobody. I'm talking about my feet, my legs, my back, my arms. And like I said, that headache, having a headache, and I'm talking about a powerful headache for like a week straight. I don't wish it on nobody. That COVID stuff is something serious, man. And I'm still trying to get myself together. Other than that, though, YouTube, I'm good, beyond blessed. You know, more content to come. Like I said, I've just been trying to heal up and get well. And, I'll update y'all again. I'll go back Thursday to go take another COVID test at my job. So I'll update you guys on that as well. Hope all you guys had a great, safe holiday. Hope all of y'all are doing well and staying safe. Like I always say, you don't have to look outside of yourself for anything, because you are the answer.